Watch 2022 Golden Globes nominations, Lady Gaga, Kristen Stewart, Jay Lohu, Ben Affleck and Jennifer Lopez rekindled romance is no secret, but that doesn't mean the Oscar-winning director is ready to discuss the details of their. Ben made that clear during the premiere of his new film, The Tender Bar, on Sunday, December 12, cleverly managing to avoid a question about Jennifer despite the fact that they had just walked the red carpet together. As Daily Pop recapped the following Monday, the sly move came after E! News casually mentioned how nice it must be for Jennifer to support him at the premiere. Listen, you know, when you're the president of a studio, you come to the premieres? I think that's appropriate, Ben began, seemingly ignoring the entire question, until he continued, Jen Salk runs Amazon. I am glad she's here. I am so pleased she's supporting us. The actor flashed a smile after delivering the crafty response about that Jennifer, aka the head of Amazon Studios, which is responsible for his new film. 2. Ben's credit, he did indeed answer the question he was asked. Lucky for him, Jennifer 2.0, formed this past spring and made Instagram official in July, didn't come up again during the E! News interview. Ben did, however, dish on the Tender Bar and why the film resonates with him as a father. It's very meaningful to me, explained the actor, who shares children Violet, 15, Serafina, 12, and Samuel, 9, with his ex-wife Jennifer Garner. It's about the importance and power of parenting kids, and fatherhood and family, whatever that looks like. It's not about perfect people doing things perfect. It's about a lot of people with a lot of struggles trying to go through things but who understand and want to provide that basic love and support to this young guy. Ben went on to open up about what he personally loves about parenthood, even if it's a little selfish, he admitted, how much you get from your children, how much you learn, how much of a gift that it is that they're giving you, and the honor it is to be there for them. Every second I am with them is so important and valuable to me, Ben continued. And I split 50-50 custody with a terrific co-parent and she does a great job and we do our best and it's wonderful. Hear more from Ben in the above Daily Pop clip. The Tender Bar premieres in select LA and NY theaters December 17th, hits theaters nationwide back 22 and launches globally on Prime Video January 7th.